He had a pet rooster. Oh, well, he left me everything he had. But in his will, it stipulated that the rooster must live on the fifth floor, unmolested, in perpetuity.
Oh, careful, Mrs. Chanticleer. My brother just hates females. He just barely tolerates me. Oh, stand back. Oh, look at that. He's already made friends. Well, here it is. And may it ever be so humble.
These stairs. Bernard's right leg is 1 full inch shorter than his left, you know.
Oh. I don't mind the stairs. I think
and
it's
a
nice.
Rooster, you say. In the city? That attacks people?
Well, not people, only girls.
Oh. Girls only?
The younger and the prettier, the more he hates them. Claws at their nylons.
Is that a fact?
I think it's nice.
So do I, darling.
Oh, why don't you and Rover go in and look around the room? While Mommy and Miss Thing have a little chat.
WC. Warring countries.
Now, here's enough for 3 telephone calls. And when you use up the 3, I'll give you enough for 3 more.
Welcome, communists.
Bear with me. I must know if there are girls telephoning him. Bernard has not been able to deal with life yet, and he's certainly not ready for girls. Bernard, baby, are you all right? Bernard?
Goodbye, Mrs. Chanticleer. Everything will be fine.
Call me whenever you're depressed, Bernard.
I will, Mother.
And remember my promise. You don't smoke until you're 21, you get a special no-smoking present.
Bye.
Say goodbye to Rover. He's broken-hearted.
Goodbye, dog.
Now, don't eat too much. Don't stay out late. Don't go to suspicious places or play cards. And stay away from girls. But most of all, Bernard, try to be happy.
Go home. But where's home? Home is where the heart is. Yeah, but where are their hearts? My heart's in the Highlands.
gosh, Amy. I don't usually come to places like this. I mean, I just dropped by.
Don't be embarrassed about being here, Bernard. Not on my account. I mean, I'm only too happy to bump into you.
I mean, really, I...
You first came to, the library. I thought I saw you someplace before. I mean, I liked you. Then I remembered that I remembered you someplace, so...
I knew I'd seen your face before, so I went home. And I looked in the old school book, PS 109, and there you were.
Did you go to PS 109?
Yes.